Punter's not quite sure here. Timmy's Charm's going to run the favourite. And they're set to run. All in. Set here for the fourth. They're ready. And racing. Speed here the inside. Duck Your Head. Crazy Jake's over to second and is trying to come after the leader powerfully. A length away third, Linko Lass making ground. Bossanova Joe as the leader rolled off and Crazy Jake took the run. Second last Starlight Meg. Timmy's Charm last. It's Crazy Jake a half clear. Duck Your Head's coming again. Back to the inside, Bossanova Joe. Duck Your Head. I reckon it got up and grabbed the leader, Crazy Jake, and beat it right on the peg. Third, Bossanova Joe, I think, from Linko Lass, Starlight Meg, and Timmy's Charm last in. Time's around 23.39. The best back runner wins. Duck Your Head. Wanted to duck off down the back and get deep, but then came back on the line to outworry Crazy Jake on the peg. 23.39 the time. It's a neck the winning margin. That greyhound has improved significantly. A length and a quarter between second and third. And not sure how long Shelley's had this greyhound, but that's been a solid run. 9.01 early. It's a new personal best for her. 14.33 on the way home. 1.74 and 2. Crazy Jake got up to be second. Railed underneath of Duck Your Head. Took the lead. Turned the bend. About a half clear, but on the line, Duck Your Head's loomed up. Hit the lead. And got the better of Crazy Jake. 1.74, 2.4. 9.01 early. And the run home was in 14.38. It's 23.39, a new PB. Best back runner wins, 6.50 down to 3.80. Duck Your Head takes it.